sometimes you have to look at a person through someone else's eyes. Thanks to Reese, Dee and I have officially entered phase two, the hangout and cook strange food phase. And you know what? Kicking in with Dee has its benefits. I discovered the secret life of plants, developed a taste for red pea soup, and I've been on enough leave the bags in the car shopping spree to stock a boutique. I hate to admit it. I probably shouldn't put this in writing, but maybe I am lucky to have Dee around.